The earthquake is uncanny, but I think of the children feeling it, and some will get in bed and they'll be frightened all their life. Thank you.